An evaluation is typically.
Changes in protein levels. This slide shows an example of what that looks like. So we're typically using RT-qPCR to quantify the mRNA.
But we have other methods like the RNA.
Thank you.